You love me back to life.
Summer sky, but we do know that fall is in the air, and of course, the person that's in the know when it comes to fall fashion trends is Tiyana Grulovic. Did I get that
right? Yeah, you got it right.
Okay. Yeah. So you're the fashion director at Flair, which is a great job, number one.
Yeah, it is. It's super fun, yeah.
Yeah, so fall this year, are you excited what you saw on the runways?
Yeah, I mean, you know, it was so long ago, but I mean, September really is fall fashion Bible season, and, you know, a time where people really get excited about the trends and sort of what they're going to wear, kind of like back to school for adults.
Yeah, and some of the trends I was reading, one of them comes to do with buildings and architecture.
Yeah, architecture was a huge trend for fall. Just like think about, this is something from our recent September issue. Think about like big shapes, sort of oversized volume, kind of like almost like sort of built upon your basics.
Yeah, and so it's a very structured look.
Yeah, very, very structured. You know, like lots of volume, lots of interesting shapes. It's one of the most important trends of the season.
Okay, the other trend I heard about was called the optic new rave print. What the heck is this?
Yeah, so this is super fun. I mean, it kind of like brings me back to my 90s rave youth.
No, but not neons not back in, is it?
Well, you know, not necessarily neons, but these kind of like swirling optic prints, like lots of jarring colors next to each other. It's kind of fun, a little bit playful, like lots of energy, like the completely opposite, I guess, of like sort of architecture.
Yeah, so color, we saw some bright colors there. So I guess it's the fall of bright colors.
Yes.
And the pink coat?
The pink coat is your must-have this season. You know, maybe it's a little bit oversized, but that color, and this is again from our fall issue, from our September issue, that color is just feels so fresh and new and just delicious when things are getting darker and the leaves are falling.
I guess that's the key too, is that fall is still a celebration of color. So to incorporate that into your look for the entire fall. When it comes to these trends, it doesn't necessarily that people are going to wear the exact thing, but it's the inspiration.
It's the inspiration. It gives you a cue. It gives you like, you know, that moment where you're like, oh yeah, like this is something that I should be wearing. Maybe I should start thinking about this.
And the next one is called the princess dressing.
So princess dressing, yeah, it's kind of like this, for me, it's kind of like keeping the Sansa Stark, Game of Thrones momentum going, you know, lots of beautiful dresses, kind of playing on fantasy. Again, this is like, you know, just something to inspire you and to sort of get you to start thinking about it. Like lots of embroidery, lots of florals.
I like florals.
Yeah.
I like those. I'm in. Okay, now the leopard print.
The leopard print, my personal favorite. I'm Eastern European. This is like my national color. you know, you can go, we saw so much of it on the runways. It's here in our September issue. We've paired it head to toe. But, you know, you can parse it a little bit throughout your wardrobe. You don't necessarily have to wear it. But I think it's just such a great accent, and it's something that's really bold and really easy to inject into your wardrobe.
And it seems like it's repetitive. It going and goes out and comes in. It's always in every season. There's always a little bit of
classic.
Okay. When it comes to the Bible of fashion, next issue is a really great resource for that.
Well, yeah, exactly. I mean, there's this,
right,
which every girl sort of goes through, and it's like a pile of magazines. Like, you don't need that. You know why? Instead, when you can just have an iPad and sort of browse through all of the magazines and all of the fall fashion Bibles in one place.
So what else is going to be in Flair in this upcoming issue?
In September, it's out already, so lots of trends to look forward to, editor's picks, and a lot of great stories just to get you ready and hyped up for fall.
Is there anything that's been shocking to you? It's popular for this fall? Is there one thing that you're surprised with?
New rave kind of shocked me, but I've learned to, I just love it. I think it's such a refreshing and interesting an interesting trend. And I think there's sort of a lot happening for fall that's very disparate and kind of playful and kind of gives you the inspiration to dress up.
I guess it's a fall of smiling.
Yeah, exactly. It's a fall of smiles.
That's great. Thank you very much, Tiyana.
Thank you.
That's great. That's great. We're going to take a break right now. And that means that Wham is going to be making a comeback, too, with those colors.
Oh, yeah, Wham. Oh, my God.
You remember Wham? Wake me up before you go. Now it's time to take a break. Or Wham, bam.